Je m'appelle Aude, je viens de Lyon, donc de France.
Ik ben Felix Kambergen, ik kom uit Maastricht, Nederland.
Zdravo, moje ime je Lenka Danilović i ja dolazim iz Beograda, iz Srbije.
I've started my bachelor program this September. I've chosen Wageningen University Research because in this study it really takes into account the relation between the soil, water and atmosphere, and I haven't seen that in any other study. There is a lot of field excursion and practicals, and I think that's very important if you really want to be good at what you learn.
I'm now in the third year of my bachelor, and I chose this bachelor because of my passion for meteorology. And it started when I was young. I was always interested in the weather, and then this is the perfect study.
I started studying soil, water, atmosphere because I liked that it's technical, but it also was integrated with environmental sciences. I thought that it's important to study abroad because you gain more experience by living alone, meeting other people from other countries, other cultures.
Wageningen as a community is very nice, very friendly. Because of its small scale, everybody knows each other, so you always cross somebody that you know, and I really like that.
The bachelor program Soil, Water, Atmosphere is an interdisciplinary program that combines study of physical, chemical and ecological processes. What the students learn is they look at the interaction between these processes, which is really relevant for sustainable management of landscapes and the natural system. The themes in this study are very much in line with high school physical geography, but it also uses mathematics, chemistry and physics. An understanding of these natural sciences is key to a sustainable world.
With this bachelor program, I want to become a soil scientist, but also the most important thing is to make this world better and to make it more sustainable, and I think Wageningen is the right place for that.
So the first year, you have basic courses like physics, chemistry and mathematics, but you also have a lot of domain courses like introduction to soil, water, atmosphere, introduction to soil science, hydrology and meteorology.
The first year of the bachelor is a perfect mix of the practical work you do in the field, where you can see what you learn in the university, and the learning within the university. And it's also a perfect match between all the different subjects you have within the soil, water, atmosphere bachelor. So soil, water, atmosphere, but also the physics or chemistry. For everyone, there's something to do.
In the second year, you have, again, basic courses like programming and modeling, and even more domain-specific courses like water quality and water quantity, atmospheric chemistry, soils and landscapes of the world. And then in your third year, there's a lot of free choice. So you can actually design your own program in your third year, and you conclude with a bachelor thesis on a topic that you choose.
At the beginning of the year, we had very theoretical courses like physics and chemistry. And then we had actually the interesting courses such as soil, water, and now we're actually doing climatology. By doing this, we also had field excursions, so we went to the academy, the meteorological center of the Netherlands.
Of course, you need theory to understand the concepts that are going on in the field. So there's a theoretical component to the program, but practically all courses have a practical component as well, either through modeling, laboratory practicals, or field practicals and field work. So the program is fully in English, and the concepts that are discussed are basically concepts that play here in the Netherlands, but they play everywhere. For Dutch students, you need the profile Nature and Technique or Nature and Health, including physics. For international students, you need a secondary school diploma with physics, chemistry and mathematics, and you need to be proficient in English.
For me, it was clear that I have to have interest in technical sciences, and I also had technical background from my high school, because I chose the Department of Natural Sciences, and I also needed to be proficient in English.
After completing the bachelor program, you're automatically eligible to continue with several master's programs in Wageningen. Most of our students continue to do the master's Earth and Environment, but you can also do the master's in Geoinformation Science or the master's in Climate Studies. In your master's, you start with 1 year of deepening your knowledge And in the second year, you have a four-month internship and a six-month thesis where you choose your own topic to specialize in. Our graduates continue into positions at universities or research institutes, consultancy or engineering firms, but also in government, and some become teachers. The job titles of our graduates can be hydrologist, meteorologist, soil scientist, or aquatic ecologist. You can do a wide range of things with this program because of its interdisciplinarity.
I want to be a meteorologist, and then for the broad public, so for the citizens of the Netherlands. And currently I'm already working in a Dutch meteorological institute. So yeah, I'm already becoming a meteorologist right now.
In the future, I see myself in the field of engineering, but I would like to do that worldwide, and I think Wageningen gives opportunities to people to work all around the globe. And I think the problem in the world now is not having enough resources, like for example water or soil for food production, for example, but I think the problem is also not knowing how to manage that, and I would maybe like to do that in my home country where that's an issue.
If I look at the future, I don't really know what I will do, what for job, but I might do something linked with hydrology and climatology because those two fields are the fields I'm most interested in.